was a definite success. I think that either way, coming out of this match, came up with a W. It feels good. Every single person on court gave it their 100% effort, including players that were off court, just giving their 100%.
Today was a huge day for us. It's our first win of the season. You know, we've been playing a lot of tough schools, so the fact that everybody came out here and had a ton of energy and, you know, was just ready to be out here all day long, it was huge for us.
Today was unbelievable because we've been having a really tough time before, and I'm really proud of everyone in the team. We got the doubles point, we didn't get it in any of our matches, new combinations. Seems like it's working well, so keep working and we expect to keep winning.
I think things are looking up, you know, definitely for us, this is, for a lot of us, this is like our first match out here, you know, first of many. And we have, I think, 20 more matches, so hopefully a lot more wins to come.